Hello, this video provides you a solution to a blank screen problems in Google Chrome. If you recently update your Windows 10 in your laptop, you may get a blank screen problems in Google Chrome. Without address bar, minimizer, maximizer, and exit button, you cannot do anything with this Windows. If you use other browser like Firefox or Windows IE or Windows Edge, you don't have any problem. Only Google Chrome has this problem. How to resolve it? And you just need to go to Windows command prompt and type Chrome -disable -gpu. Now Google Chrome opened with expected behavior. What is going on? Why do you need to disable GPU? Let me explain. When Google Chrome opens, it tried to utilize the hardware acceleration, i.e. graphic process unit, GPU. If your GPU software graphic driver is not updated to today and latest version, or if the latest version is not compatible with Google Chrome, it will display the blank screen. Now, how to configure Google Chrome not utilize the hardware acceleration when it opens? You just need to go to the command prompt and type Chrome with disable GPU parameters and open the Chrome. Then after Chrome open, then you can go to the settings advanced features and go to the systems and disable the utilize hardware accelerations. Then exit. From now on, Chrome will not using hardware acceleration when it opens. Then Chrome will open as expected without any problems. Now you may ask, what if I update my graphics driver with the latest version of software? Now the problem is depend on your latest software is compatible to the Google Chrome or not, or vice versa. In my situation, I up to date to the latest version of hardware graphic driver, the graphic driver software to the latest version, but it is not compatible to the Chrome. I think in most situations is my situation, not compatible to Google Chrome. When Chrome opens, because the graphic driver mostly are the third parties and it's not easy to catch up with Google Chrome. Does this configuration impact Chrome performance? Not at all. It's just not using hardware acceleration when it opens. This is a workaround to open the Google Chrome without any problem. No more blank screen. To solve this kind of problem, in the internet, there are many people put software there, free download, And in my opinion, don't re-download. And the free download sometimes may include some malicious features and to steal your computer information or do some advertisement in your computer. It is a security breach. Google Chrome, in my opinion, is the best browser in terms of performance, security, and advanced display features, integration with the latest technologies, and Google Cloud technologies. That is all for today. Thank you for your watching. Please subscribe our channel. And in this channel, we have hundreds of videos and to share the American life. Thank you.